Manchester United never made it to Perth on their recent trip to Oz, and while signatures were hard to come by, one piece of memorabilia has found a happy home with rising Perth Glory star Josh Risdon. Steve Allen explains.
He's just 21, but Josh Risdon can now claim to have rubbed shoulders with the biggest names in football.
As that is a nasty challenge. Evra and Risdon colliding.
Rewarded for a solid season with a call-up to the Socceroos squad and an appearance with the A-League All-Stars.
Coming up against Manchester United was it was a great experience for me and definitely tested me a lot. Definitely got me more hungry out to face those sort of teams.
Playing in front of over 83,000 fans, proving invaluable experience.
Lingard, it opens up!
Wow.
What a finish!
And just took a little step to try to cover Evra, and that's how quick they are. You just can't give them any time, and he just took it past me and put one top corner.
Despite a 5-1 loss, the right back walked away with the ultimate souvenir.
Everyone was waiting to see who would get Van Persie's shirt or any of the big players, and I certainly didn't expect to get it, so when he came out and shook my hand, I just thought I'd ask him why not. Yeah, it was definitely a great moment for me.
The exchange now folklore at the Glory.
Robin asked for Josh as a jersey and found out he was a Bunbury superstar, so it was a request of Robin's.
And the shirt remains hot property at home, the envy of his Glory teammates.
Just let us have it.
Hey, just relax.
Steve Allen, 10 News.